Hey guys, it's your boy Roland here, and this video clip doesn't have any audio in it. I apologize for that. I guess my software glitched out and didn't record my voice with the mic like it was supposed to. So I apologize for that, and it's got that weird ticking noise like it did last time. I don't know why, but it did, and I really apologize for that. So maybe you guys can lower your volume a little bit. I tried to make sure that it wouldn't show up, and it gets a little glitchy. I don't remember the time you gotta skip to. I'll put it as an annotation. Because it was doing this. It did this for a while. It's like, it's somewhere up the road. It's like, 3 something, I think. No, it may just be like 2 minutes.
Could you kill excited about being molded?
Alright, so, I guess.
Voila! Wasp kick. Great
yeah.
For breathing.
All right, here you guys go.
And slamming in.
I'll
now,
leave the
to repay
time
you for
to
saving your life,
annotation.
You're gonna end someone else's. His name's Deadlift. He's nearby, and he's an asshole. He's also got something I'll need to get us into Concordia. You cleared the place out? I'm coming down. Just bring the broken Oz kit to me, and I'll repair it for you.
Deadlift leads a band of scavengers in the scam. Who used to raid the old Dahl dig site? Colonel Zarpadon imprisoned them, but they escaped when Dahl's digging cracked the moon.
Wait. Her name's Zarpadon?
Anyway, he's got the Digistruct key for my Zoomy stations. Killing him will get you to Concordia and make my week. Win-win!
Find me, I'll be back at my camp.
Ugh. at 50%.
I'll take you with me!
Just make up a word that rhymes with orange.
Hey, I got bored one day and started writing.
Can you find them for me?
You could.
Warning, oxygen levels at 50%.
vengeance. Look, he must have eaten the last book I wrote.
Kill the butterfly!
This one is called Baby Kragan Goes on an Adventure. Baby Kragan crawled out of the crack with his mum, Flamey. They saw strange two-legged creatures and thought, they must be food. So Baby Kragan and his mum raided the camp. Flamey tore a two-legger up pretty bad, and Baby Kragan killed another one. Then Baby Kragan ran away like a little stupid piece of That one must be corrupted or something, I don't know.
Bring those back while I write another one about how you killed an evil fire monster.
I'm sure it'll be a hit.
Grease on everything. Some publishers are interested, but only if I cut out the parts where people and baby Kragans die. I was like, nah.
When you think murder, think Marcus Munitions. You're my millionth customer! Good luck!
Thank you.